I'm Sally. Welcome to Nano Gardens, Sally's World. This episode we are discussing about a beautiful flowering plant, Begonia. It is coming under the family Begoniaceae. We are growing this plant for its flowers and for its foliage. Begonias are mainly divided into three categories. First one, fibrous begonias. Second, tuberous begonias, and third, rhizomatous begonias. Today we are discussing about Rex begonias coming under rhizomatous group. Rex begonias are very good plants for their foliage. They have flowers but very little ones, or they are hidden under the foliage. Foliages are so beautiful. They are vibrant, dazzling, and also with different textures and different shapes. Now you can see my collection of plants in the both sides. I have so many plants, but we can't discuss about all. Selected ones we can discuss about. Look at the beautiful Vibrimosa or Begonia exotica. How nice it looks. Bronze green color and pink stripes. Stunning colors. A nice combination of bronze green and pink stripes. It is a very good plant. Eyelash Begonia. Small leaves. See the color combination? Light green, dark green, and also a black color. And at the back, you can see dark maroon shade also. Look at this beautiful plant. I like this plant very much. It is silverish green in color. The name is Doris Begonia. This is Begonia fences. It will give nice flowers during the rainy season. It looks This is the lettuce leaf Begonia. It looks like the lettuce leaves, no? And the ruffle edges. You can see the ruffle edges in good green color, and the ruffle edges combination is very nice. See my Begonia imperialis. This is pista green in color with silverish green. Two color, pista green and silverish green. This is Begonia escargot. This is curling inside to the small one is curling inside to the other big part. It is called escargot Begonia. This is Begonia fedor, a green and silvery white combination. the green markings are very fine. Begonia, cherries and chocolate. Beautifully marbled leaves with pecent tones. Is it like a chocolate? Here, the back is really like chocolate, no? Anyway, it is a good cultivar. This is erythrophylla beef steak. See the big leaves and the variegations here. The edges are little more darker green. This is Begonia wanda. Just look the colors. The small ones are pinkish in color and the big ones are changed into a bronze type with silverish variegations. Look the stunning colors. It is Begonia star green lime. It looks like a star, and the combination dark maroon color with lime green. So it is called star lime green Begonia. Black Bovary velvet Begonia. See, it is also like a star. It is also called Bethlehem star Begonia. It is velvety. Here you can see the shining of this leaves. This is silver moon Begonia. Look at this plant. Is it very nice? Bronze green leaves with silverish patches. It is a beautiful collection to your home. It is Begonia thelme. It is a hanging type Begonia. It will give white good flowers. Now there is no flowers in it. This is Begonia thurstoni. Look at the color combination. Coffee color in the middle and olive green in the side. The grown up leaves are darker green and the center part is also becoming very dark. It is the specialty of this plant. This is Begonia glabra orb. Look at the combination. Bronze green with white shade, and the small ones are little more light shade, and it has flowers also. This is Bonita Shea Begonia. It is a hanging type. It will also give white flowers, but no flowers now. It is, look at the round shape of this shape of the leaves. This is Begonia Jeep. Look at the color combination. It is also a star Begonia, and the sides are dark maroon in color, and inside the leaf it is, look into the inside of the plant. Here it is dark green and light green combination, and here it is dark maroon in shade. This is Begonia racilifolia. It is an old variety. Look at the combination. It is dark green and light green, and the nerves are yellow in color. This is Begonia Yukon Frost. It is a very nice plant. misty type, you can see the misty type of variegations. This is Begonia putse. Look at the combination. Dark green on the side, center it is silverish green, and inside it is again dark green. Say, nice plant. This is Begonia speculata. This is also a star begonia, and the leaves are very rough type. You can see it is very rough, and hairs are seen on the top of the leaves and also on the stem. This is ballot rex begonia with green and dark maroon combination, and nice small flowers are also seen. It is Begonia hutoensis. Look at the round shaped leaves with markings. It is so nice. The color is light green, and it has also hairy structures on the stem. Hope you all enjoy my plant collection. In the next episode, I will share with you about lighting, watering, manuring, and propagation of begonias. If you like this video, you please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.